Good morning, and welcome to just another normal Saturday here at One Step at a Time Farmstead. I am Lucas, and I'm so happy to share our journey with you. The past couple of days has been quite difficult to keep to our video loading schedule due to the amount of load shedding that we experience in the country at the moment, and secondly because of the learning curve that I'm going through in editing all these videos for me. But I'm sure that we will adapt and get better at this and get these videos uploaded as we schedule them. Last Saturday morning started lazily as we decided to sleep in a bit later than usual. But the morning chore started as usual with first feeding and watering the chickens, and then we turned the compost pile to aerate it, and then we soaked it in well again. Man, look at us go. Surely I'll get into shape if I keep working at this rate. Started picking up, and was tilting the camera tripod over. So thanks to Mother Nature, you'll get a nice close-up of our chickens. After we were done with all our chicken chores, it was time for a bit of cleanup in the yard. And then we turned our attention to taking down the fence by the vegetable garden and removing some of the posts. And I decided to use the old fence as a trellis for our green beans to climb on in the raised bed garden. Okay, it's a bit warmer now and I'm still busy here in the garden. And yeah, as part of it, there's this fence over here by the raised bed gardens. It's still a mess there. But anyway, there's this fence over here that I want to take off, and I'm actually going to use it as a trellis for our beans to garden. Thank you.
Thank you.